Tamy Moyo finally broke her silence, and she is definitely taken. In an earlier interview, Tamy Moyo told her fans that she is taken but she wasn't at liberty to disclose who her partner is. When asked if she would date Hualita and if she was single, the young queen didn't shy away from the question. She said she would consider it. Interesting. Take a listen at what the young queen had to say.
But I know he's taken now, you know, which is, you know, what everybody wishes for. Love is such a beautiful thing, and I'm happy that he's found that. And I wish him nothing but the best, you know.
Okay.
I appreciate him as a musician. He's incredible.
Yeah, he recently called you a sister, so I guess.
Which is great.
He's
which
trying
is not
to get
bad.
Over you. But if you were single, would you consider dating him?
Consider, yeah.
She also acknowledged that Hualita has never directly told her that he likes her, but they do chat over the phone. So I'm guessing if he was single and she was single and he asked her, she would definitely consider it. But anyway, that's a scenario for another lifetime, or maybe the near future, who knows. The video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already subscribed, please also consider subscribing to the channel.